Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Vermintide 2. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome back from our last part of the DLC broken half, whatever you call it, from the pit. Now we can do the second mission, the Black Reaper. Now, I want to check if... Yeah, I play the Slayer. The Slayer is... It's kind of weird. It's kind of like the... It's kind of like the... It's kind of like the Kruber's is the first role, where he's do more...
to give it a good old Hockland try, as me mother used to say.
That's gotta be interesting. The Blight Reaper. Curious. I think we gotta face a boss one. But I don't know. So I have this. We have... One more DLC, and let's go back to Uber Strike. So he's more doing like attacking, and I see him do this like leap attack. Unlike others where they go like a fucking dash or a charge, if you guys call it, up to the enemies. He just leaped towards the enemies. With light speed. There. I think that's the same guy from the last one. The only suck thing is he don't have a range ability. Oh. Oh, I can attack. You didn't. In the first game, you have a torch that you don't. You cannot attack. You basically the. I love with a torch. Whoop. Oh, I can drop it. So press triangle, switch it out. Yeah, this. Oh, there's two of them now.
Different. So, Lona doesn't always know everything.
Return home. I care nothing for that.
I've spotted ammunition.
You lead.
Driving it up. We don't have a lot of time on this one.
Okay, bring that.
Can you not sense it? Like dumb-footed fingers dragging through the breeze.
Okay. This is interesting. Ow! Fuck you. What's that? I found something. Grab a torch and fling it right there. There you go. Grab the torch quickly. Do we need to pull a lever again? Oh. This is so fucking... Our bottle. There's a little some blue.
The next time Lunar sends us into a sewer, I've a mind to refuse.
Oh yeah. Don't have those dainty elves.
Let me tell you.
Don't waste it.
There's a good item here.
Work, you stinking crow, work!
Ooh.
Don't waste that bomb.
Okay. There you go. So many, like, so many Billy potions. Ooh, bleh. Got him. Oh, fuck. A little apologize there. Yeah. Yeah. Ah, fucking wave. Going around in circles of this fucking city.
Let's hope the Blight Reaper's still in the temple.
Okay. Where's our elf friend? Oh, there she is. Oh yeah, right here. There you go.
The corruption has taken root. Think of what it could teach us with Bobaster. Dusk and shadow. Must be here.
Ooh, fucking healing. Yeah.
Is it too much to ask for a moment of respite?
Down the hatch.
Seek a mechanism, Lumberfoots. The sanctum must be revealed.
It's not bug bones, I'll tell you that.
Very creepy.
The temple should be defiled by the entrails of its congregation. Not
find the hidden switches. Damn it. Okay. What the fuck? Damn it. Evolution, damn it.
Hey,
Oh! Oh, fuck me. Sorry, I got... I actually fucking... One more switch we need to pull. What the fuck? Damn! That was crazy! That was freaking long too. We got like 15 minutes. Damn! Finished my quick play, so finally did that one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoy that. Peace out, my homies. Peace out. Hope you enjoy those two episodes of today.